Salut, eu sunt Mihai și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod de GTA 4. După cum ați văzut și în episodul precedent, nu l-am ucis pe Ivan, dar acum ne ducem la garajul de taxiuri al lui Roman, că avem o misiune. No, te oprești? Foarte bine. Hey, baby. Stat de martor. Okay, friend. Take me to Iroquois Avenue. I'll get you close there, but not all the way, okay? $8. E foarte bine. Uncle Vlad, unchiul Vlad. Da, și am unchi Vlad. Wow, de ce ești supărat? What's bullshit? Mallory. Mallory? What about her? Ce? I like her. I really like her. But you keep messing around with other women.
No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
Da.
Suspicions. You fucking knew? What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't
say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! I do what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
Alright, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit there.
No!
No.
Stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared. You always were a hypocrite.
Hai acum, că ne ducem să-l rezolvăm pe Vlad. Hai că ne ducem să-l rezolvăm pe fraier.
Nothing as stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch the match. Oh, don't watch. Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down. I can't take it. How could you do this?
I knew you cared. I have to do this.
Normal. Hai să facem. Îl omor pe nenorocitul ăsta rusesc. Exact. Asta e treaba de băieți mari. Normal că e supărat. Oh, da? Vlad! Vin după tine! Vlad, vin după tine, nenorocitule. Unde fugi? Pramatia. Camion stupid. Nu scap de mine. Oprim melodia. Sigur.
Fuck you. I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off. You killed yourself and your cousin Yokel. You are dead man. Mikhail Fawzi thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge. You are nothing in this city. You will be crushed. You killed yourself and your cousin Yokel. You are dead man. Mikhail Fawzi thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge.
Astea sunt ultimele tale cuvinte?
You will be crushed. You killed yourself and your cousin Yokel. You are dead man.
Hey Vlad, zilele ți sunt numărate.
He will get revenge. You are nothing in this city. You will be crushed.
Da, nu mai spune. Ultimele cuvinte? Mai vedem noi. Sayonara, Vlad.
Nobody fucks with my family.
You're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead.
No, really mort.
His powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to become your husband and child!
I am, Paul. Try to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
I was in the army. We were going on a mission. To ambush a squad who had killed a lot of innocent people. They were our enemy. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was set for money.
Darko Brevich.
Well, people died. They escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful. You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's try Grab the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
The bastard is going to kill us. Shit. We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Du-te, Roman. Ok, și un cerul îl aruncă în Humboldt River, adică în râul Humboldt, lângă podul care se varsă lângă Hove Beach. Misiune terminată. Măcar de aici, până nu vine poliția. Alo?
Nico, are you there, cousin?
Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on the Castle Street. Your parents are trying to go.
Atât pentru azi, dacă... Bun. Și cam atât și pentru acest video. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să dați un like, share și subscribe. Nu uitați să apăsați și pe acest clopoțel ca să fiți la curent cu toate videoclipurile care vor ieși pe canal. Și până data viitoare, vă salut, ciao! Shorty young money, ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove, tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. I could teach you how to speak my language, Rosetta Stone.